tip-off goes to Denver. A look at Atlanta's opening lineup. They've got Jimmy Butler. He's out there with White. Artest is out there with Porzingis. And it's Love in at the four spot. And they're able to recover. Big dice. Good. And Atlanta has possession. Outside, White. Pass to Porzingis. And the dunk by Porzingis.
Oh, you hear that sound? That's the flushing of the toilet right there.
Greg, a fierce two-hander. Anthony against Love. It's Anthony with the...
Terrific. That is not possible. What we just... Is that possible?
I think it is, Greg. Not probable, but like possible, like you said. That was a great angle we just saw, courtesy of Under Armour. Another Unleash Chaos moment. So it's Atlanta now. The Nuggets getting the bucket. And the dunk by Porzingis.
And, you know, that's an example of how many plays we have in the game for which there's no stat. A monster dunk coming off just a terrific pick play.
Greg, you're right. It really did work to perfection. Gave him all the room he needed for the flush.
That's what happens when you get an excellent screen like that. He had plenty of space to slash right toward the basket.
How about the head of steam he's able to generate right there and just gets to the rack really easy.
White drives in. Here's our test. That three off the mark. Outside Anthony, over Love, and again it's Denver.
You know, that's another good play call. They are shooting 80% to start this game.
For three, hands it from downtown. Love's got his first bucket of the game, and he's on the board for three.
How on earth did they let him get that wide open?
Thompson dishes to English. McDice, a screen. English passes to McDice. Uses the glass to finish the layup.
Yeah, another nice bucket down low. They've really been able to work the ball into the post effectively here so far.
Here's Lever. White covering. And a dunk by McDice.
And this sort of awesome dunk is one of the reasons this team is in charge of this game.
Well, there's a swagger out there. You can see it on the court that they possess and are not afraid to show it either.
No one rotating over to help on the mismatch. Easy lay-in.
Here's Lever. White covering. Pass to Johnson. Down low. Here's McDice. That's in. Coming off the assist from Johnson. McDice has got 8 points.
And I need to see some more assertiveness out of these defenders.
And Atlanta calls their first timeout of the game. Denver with a platoon swap here on the floor. Here's Hardaway. Hamilton outside. Abdul-Rauf against Hardaway. And then Hardaway with the dunk.
And that is a major league flush right there, my friends.
And in a tight contest like this, Greg, that might be just what they need to get the tide rolling in their direction.
You know what? It's a big momentum builder for sure. That could be a game-changing moment there.
Here's Billups after the basket by Atlanta. They set the pick. Mutombo is screened on Hardaway. Six to shoot. From deep. Ellis can't get it to go. Atlanta trails by three. Durant kicks to Hardaway. Another three for Atlanta.
How about the passing? They are moving the ball without any thought, without any individual agenda.
Abdul-Rauf against Hardaway. And plenty of contact on the shot. So, two free throws coming up. The Nuggets shooting their first shots from the stripe in this game. It's good from Abdul-Rauf. Both free throws good from Abdul-Rauf.
Just solid. Really, one of the very best there is at the free throw line.
Here's Hardaway. Oh, I mean, that's a rugged play.
That one was big time. Oh, just rising up. Just a phenomenal finish.
What a ridiculous play there. He'll remember that one for a while.
Screen by Ellis. Here's Abdul-Rauf. The teardrop falls in.
The beauty of the teardrop. Very difficult to really contest.
Abdul-Rauf against Hardaway. Durant in the corner. Back to Hardaway. So the whistle blows on the shot, and two free throws for the contact right there. First trip to the free throw line for him in this one. That one is off. Atlanta making some changes. Joel Embiid comes in for Porzingis. And Ryder subbed in for Kevin Durant. And the second free throw, good. Here's Billups. Quiet so far offensively, searching for his first points of the game. Mutombo sets a screen. Here's Abdul-Rauf. Again, the Nuggets score.
And just enough wiggle room to get off his shot.
You know, going up against size, you know you have to get separation. Nice move from mid-range.
Three-pointer. Here's Embiid, and he's fouled on the shot. One free throw coming up.
Just a grinder. Always doing the dirty work on the offensive glass, and that's one of the things he brings to the table.
The Atlanta shooting their third free throw shot of the game. And here's Iverson outside. He got it up in time, but it wouldn't fall for him. Some great action here early as we end the first quarter. Clark in the top. After this, up to this point, a closely contested game as we start the second quarter. So it's Atlanta now, all fueled up and ready to go. Let's reset the lineups, courtesy of Gatorade, as the second quarter gets going. On the court for Atlanta, we've got Richard Hamilton. Embiid is out there with Hardaway. And it's Abdul-Rahim in at the four-man position. Nene, the screen. Here's Iverson. Up again, controls the rebound and puts it back up and in. Nene's got the first points up on the board here in the second quarter for the Nuggets.
You have to box him out or he's going to beat you to the glass on both sides of the floor.
Hardaway passes to Ryder. And it's good, assisting on the play with Hardaway.
The assist totals, Kevin, just continue to grow. They're way ahead in that category. Ball movement has been flawless.
Ben Exel dishes to Nene. Over Abdul-Rahim. The shot by Nene, no good. Atlanta with the ball. Here's Ryder. Foul call that time on the way up. That'll give him two chances at the free throw line here.
Nice work to get it inside and draw contact.
Atlanta shooting their fourth and fifth shots at the foul line in the game. Two shots. And he makes both free throws. Denver trails by three. Van Exel kicks to Iverson. Van Exel against White. Here's English. He's been patient so far. Nothing yet on the scoreboard. Just four to shoot. Over our chest. That one, no good. And Atlanta will come the other way. Van Exel against White. Here's Love, and the dunk by Love.
Oh, taking it to the rack with power.
And hammering down the two-hand slam. Now, here's Van Exel. They've been looking out of sync offensively.
Yeah, their offense has ground to a standstill.
Out of bounds, Atlanta takes possession.
That is just a careless turnover. You've got to be smarter in those exchanges.
Atlanta making some changes. Markkanen, he's checked in for Joel Embiid. And it's Jimmy Butler in for Ryder. Outside for Artest. Denver grabs the miss. Anthony, the pass to Thompson. That's in there. Anthony with the assist.
Perfect play to run there to get a clean look.
Atlanta leading by three. White with it. Butler in the corner. They get it back. Well, wide open look for Love. Outside for Artest. Passes it to Martin. And foul on the shot, so the bucket counts and a chance for one more here.
And of the last six baskets, five have come on the interior. This is just smash-mouth physical basketball, guys.
Ray Allen has checked in for White. For Atlanta, they have gone 4 for 5 from the charity stripe in this one up to now.
No wasted trips at all. They're taking care of business at the line.
There's a good screen. English. In the miss, not the best shot selection there. Atlanta with the ball. They've gone on a 10-2 run, not allowing much. Here's Butler. Oh, and the jam by Butler.
He's gonna put that one in his scrapbook. Insane dunk.
And now they're starting to rub it in. Build up a lead, and here we go. Baby, it is showtime. Here's Levin, defended by Allen. Thompson, high post. McDice, a screen. Thompson against Butler. 5 on the clock. And a missed layup. And here's Atlanta. They've got a 12-2 run in practice. And Allen kicks to Butler. Oh, and the jam by Butler.
Here he comes, and there he goes.
Look at him punish that rim. 1:29 left to play in the first half. Denver trails by 10. Timeout is called. First of the game for the Nuggets.
Yeah, you need to refocus now. Momentum is running against you.
And from what I'm seeing, there's too many unfavorable matchups out there on the floor.
We've got 1:23 left to play here in the half. The shot by Abdul Raouf is no good. Atlanta leading by 10. Offside Durant. And as it goes out of bounds, Atlanta able to keep the ball here.
Yeah, tremendous hustle just to get a hand on that one.
Reads the play, quick reaction, almost comes up with that steal.
Here's Hamilton. 10-point lead, this is their biggest. And that one, good.
Well, if it ain't broke, don't fix it. They keep getting it in the paint and continue to score consistently.
Abdul Raouf, the pass to McDice. There's the pick. Now the feed to Thompson. Allen against Phillips. 5 to shoot. Back to Thompson. And stolen by Hamilton. At the elbow, it's Allen. And it's Allen with the jam.
Oh, quick hands on the steal and then just mad hops on the slam.
Great sequence for them defensively and offensively.
Terrific defensive instincts to come away with that one, and he showed no hesitation in how he completed that transition opportunity.
McDice. Oh, yes, he did. 5 up from 5 down for him so far.
And boy, did he ever sell the pump fake. Worked to absolute perfection.
2-second difference between shot clock and game clock. Hamilton against Abdul Raouf. Allen for the three. Buries the long-range jumper. Allen's got 5 points now in the quarter. Allen against Phillips. The pass to Abdul Raouf. With some arc. And yes, a nice assist from Phillips. Abdul Raouf's got 8 points.
Well, you love the fearless, aggressive attitude. Doesn't let size matter.
Welcome back, everyone, to the start of the second half. Big margin on our hands, but we'll see if that gap narrows. So it's Atlanta now. They've got Anthony, also McDice out there, and it's Lever in at the point guard position. That's the group on the floor for Denver. Here's Artest. Good on the three-point shot. Artest's got the first points to start out the third quarter for Atlanta.
Yeah, you see the killer instinct. He's going for the death blow.
True story. They've got a monster lead that's taking a life of its own.
Here's Lever. And that one is good. Lever's got his first points of the game.
He has to show real leadership out there and take this game into his own hands because he's shooting the ball well.
outside for Artest. That doesn't go either for Artest. Denver trails by 14. Anthony, the pass to Lever. Here's England, and he takes the feed in stride and slams it home.
Yeah, he just punched the ticket on that one. That'll get the job done.
Powerful two-hand jam. The kick outside to Butler. Off the mark there with the three-point shot.
And on an open look like that, he's very gifted at making the weak coverage pay.
Just how they drew it up coming out of the half. Three straight from the field.
Outside, White kicks it out to Love. That one a little long.
You know, coming out of the half, you want to set the tone for the rest of the game. But going 1-for-4 is the wrong way to do it.
And the foul called on Porzingis. That's his first foul.
Even though that one didn't go down, I like the offensive game plan here. 3-for-4 coming out of the break.
Tumbo is checked in for Denver. Iverson comes in for Thompson. Just a little over 90 seconds gone in the third quarter. This is to English. Fires from the corner. Hits the front of the rim and out.
Not sure of the thought process on that one. Really bad shot selection.
Well, you're playing for the team, not just yourself. They needed much better execution that trip down the floor.
And, folks, he does more than just put 2 points onto their lead. He does it with a little bit of flair.
He sure does. You're right. It's a dazzling move to the bucket for him.
The fans really get their money's worth when they get to see him make plays like that.
Anthony's shot is off. Atlanta leading by 12. Here's Hardaway, and then Hardaway with the dunk.
Yeah, I mean, maybe could have tried for a more memorable dunk than that one.
And we know he's capable of those memorable ones. Mutombo sets a screen. Anthony, no one around. Buries it from three-point range. Anthony's got 9.
A good screen made all the difference. It led to an open look.
Pass to Ryder from the arc. And it's Denbound. Outside Anthony. Here's Mutombo. And so he earns a trip to the line. Officials saw the contact and he'll shoot 2. For Denver, they have been perfect at the line so far, albeit just 2-for-2. That free throw missing. Kevin Durant is checked in for Atlanta. Hamilton comes in for Ron Artest. And he ends up missing both free throws. Durant against Mutombo. Right side Durant. Fires for 3. Ryder, good. 8 points for him.
Really well done there. Just confident and composed. Never in a hurry.
Hardaway against Abdul.
And Kevin, even though they're down, he's still looking to do the spectacular, and he did.
Well, maybe this is the best time to do it. That Unleash Chaos Under Armour replay really giving us a good look at the action. Here's Billups. No one near him. Count it, and the Atlanta lead has been cut down now to just 10 points with that basket from Abdul Raouf. Hardaway against Abdul Raouf. And a foul called on the shot. Got him on the way up that time, so he'll shoot 2 right here.
Yeah, the defender all over.
Atlanta shooting their 7th and 8th free throw attempts for the game right here. Nene, he's checked in for the Nuggets. He hits both from the stripe. 107 left in the third quarter. Abdul Raouf kicks to Nene. Porzingis with the block. Hardaway dishes to Hamilton. Out to Hardaway from downtown. The shot that time, not on target. And the Nuggets going the other way. Billups passes to Abdul Raouf. Nene with the screen on Hardaway. Abdul Raouf kicks to Nene. Porzingis with the steal. And here we go with Allen running it up the court. And once again off the mark by Atlanta.
Yeah, and even with his range, that one might be asking a little too much.
Well, the truth is, he probably makes this shot a little more often than he should. So it's hard to resist.
Oh, phenomenal alley-oop slam there.
They are taking advantage of a team that looks lost out there. Billups against Hamilton. Nene, the screen. Pass to Abdul Rauf. And another miss by Denver. And so it's Atlanta with a 14-point lead as we bring the quarter to a close. And we welcome you back as we get going here in the fourth quarter. The final quarter of play can change everything. Denver trails by 14 on the court for Atlanta. We've got White. He's out there with Richard Hamilton. Kristaps Porzingis is out there with Jimmy Butler. And it's Love in at the power forward.
Oh, forget about going for the long-range bomb to cut into that lead. Just take it to the hoop, my friend.
And how? Brilliant throwdown. The kick outside to Butler. Oh, and the jam by Butler.
Wow, is that sort of showmanship? It's just deflating right now to a team trying to get back into a game like this.
Ouch, Greg, that is definitely an emphasis jam. A big apostrophe or exclamation point, maybe even a question mark. Here's Thompson. Some solid defense from Butler.
And forcing the miss there, he just knows how to pressure you defensively.
And also protecting the rim at all costs. I love the anticipation to affect the shot.
And he's good on the three ball.
And this is his shot. You give him that much space, you're asking for trouble.
And the problem is you're already way behind. Obviously, your closeouts are ineffective. You're in trouble.
Passes it to Vandeweghe. Lock at six. Here's Thompson. Porzingis with the block. Out of bounds. Denver takes possession. Atlanta making a switch here. Artest is checked in. Time called here. The Nuggets decide to talk it over.
Yeah, I mean, it's an opportunity to kind of regroup and discuss ways to maximize these possessions.
The reason why is you like to get value every time down the floor, but that does take a lot of discipline.
And Thompson kicks to English. And here's Anthony from the arc. Here's McDice. And Butler sends it back. And we've made our way through just over a minute and a half in this fourth quarter. Stolen. Here's Lever. Light covering. Kicks it to English. McDice, a screen. Baseline try. English misses. Atlanta leading by 17. Here's Artest, and he uses the glass on the layup.
It's fine to extend your defense to try and create turnovers, but guys have to help each other.
That's been a problem for them all game. Teamwork is something you just can't turn on and off.
Anthony, the pass to Lever. To halt the run. Porzingis with the rebound.
And they've got a big lead, not just on the scoreboard, but really in the rebounding numbers as well. Just increasing their advantage. And right now, they're in a zone on both ends.
Yeah, this lead has snowballed. Credit their killer instinct for piling on.
Down low, Butler with the steal. Now here's White. Defense right on him. Back to Butler. That's him. That's his fifth field goal. He's shooting a hot 71%, 5-for-7. They're having trouble stopping this run.
And the more trips they continue to come up empty, the more the pressure builds on them.
Anthony dishes to McDice. English. Over Porzingis. The Nuggets with another miss.
Yeah, momentum right now is against them.
Watch your head.
That's a beautiful jam.
And guys, that's not as easy as he made it look. You've got to have some skill to pull that off.
Well, he's got plenty of those, that's for sure. And here's Anthony from the arc. Drills the three-pointer.
I can't understand. In the midst of a game, you leave an elite shooter this wide open.
And he gets the bucket.
Well, the pace the big plays they're making. This is a statement run right here.
Hard to remember the last time they've missed. These guys are having fun right now.
The dish to English. And again, Denver with the triple.
And defensively, you've got to make a greater effort working over the screens.
Yeah, he could have made a better choice. He left him an easy one. Let's see how he plays the next screen.
And the ball goes out of bounds. Nice touch by Love.
An unforced error. I'm not sure what was he thinking.
And it's a completely new group for Atlanta. Denver trails by 21. Jumper off the screen. And again, Denver no good.
Yeah, blown opportunity after the two-man game creates a terrific look.
That's how it's drawn up. That is, everything but the finish.
And typically, he has the touch to finish when he's in tight, but not sure on that possession.
And here's Atlanta. They're on a 15-6 run.
Beautiful reverse jam right there.
Him to protect the ball, I think. 35 seconds left in the fourth quarter. Mutombo sets a screen. Iverson outside. He dishes it to Nene. Nene with the screen on Hardaway. Shot clock at 3. Iverson can't get that one to fall. Here's Ryder. And he didn't get quite enough under that one. And that's an intentional foul.
Really no idea why you're fouling in a situation like that. You know, maybe there's some bad blood between those two.
And so they foul intentionally. First free throw is good. And he makes both free throws. Atlanta calls timeout.
Timeout.
They're in front by 21. 1 second left in the fourth quarter. Guys, your thoughts?
You know, I'm not sure why you call a timeout this late. I mean, the game is more or less over.
I'm not questioning that either, but he clearly hasn't given up on this one quite yet.
And now the presentation of our Jordan Player of the Game, Kristaps Porzingis.
And in terms of his shooting, this has been one of the more accurate performances you'll ever see. I mean, he's been in constant motion, creating a lot of good looks for himself. But still, even when you're wide open, you expect.